For the first time in many decades, the assassins had a strong presence here. It wasn't always that way. Under the Byzantine Emperor, the assassins were hunted down and killed on the spot. We're almost there. This way. Mentor, say hello to your extended family.
Salute a voi, assassini. It is an honor to find such fast friends so far from home.
You see, brothers? Our mentor is not afraid to weep openly in front of pupils.
Do not worry. I will not make a habit out of it.
Ezio and I were ambushed on the way here. I'd like some of you to do a sweep of the area. Hey, man! And you, Ezio. Your weapons and armor are in a pitiful state. Maybe find some money and repair what you can. There is a blacksmith nearby. He's a friend.
Buona idea.
Not here, is it? I think... Oh, goodbye for now.
Someone should teach you a little respect.
Why not shop with me? I have some of the best equipment in all the district. I think.
Aha! Now we have you!
Murderer! Stay away from me!
attractive prices!
Another one taken to Sudoku's men.
Praise the heavens! We feared we had lost our mentor to the vices of the big city.
I am content with my own vices, grazie.
So, what's on your mind, Ezio?
Tell me more about the Templars. You call them Byzantines, but the Byzantine Empire was overthrown 60 years ago.
These men are remnants of a line loyal to the cause of the last emperor, Constantine XI. Who leads them now, however? I cannot say.
Capisco. I suppose it is up to me to find out.
Ezio, where is your hook blade?
My hook blade?
You've never seen one? I grew up using these.
Show me how it works.
Think of the hook blade as an extension of yourself, Ezio. I think I cannot make this one. Didn't break a sweat. Watch and learn, Ezio. We call this a hook and run. Sprint at your opponent, and just as you reach him, use the hook blade to slip by. Harika! Shahane! The standard Ottoman hook blade has two parts, you see. The hook and the blade. So you can use one or the other. An elegant design. How about a bigger challenge?
Va bene, let's go.
Hmm. Having fun? That's right. Let the hook blade do the work. Ishtebuile, throw yourself into it. Welcome to Constantinia, Ezio. The crossroads of the world. Many generations of men have ruled the city, but they have never subdued her. She always bounces back.
It seems a fine place to call home.
It is. Race you to the bottom?
I'm impressed, Yusuf. My brothers in Roma would like this.
Just give credit where it is due.
Yusuf, çabuk buraya gel!
Huh?
An attack on two fronts, Galata and the Grand Bazaar.
Every day, the same bad news. How is your appetite for swordplay?
I do what I must.
Good man. When he tires of running, an assassin must take to the air. Watch. A Templar scout. And another there. Watch this. Assassin! Help! Time to part company. I'll head to the bazaar. You stay here. Do you see that tower?
See. The Galata Dane.
Evet. I can't be in two places at once, but with you here, I don't have to be. Haydi Rastgele.
Innocent! I'm innocent! Unebuk, Sheriff Usta. Is Yusuf with you?
An attack in the city demands his attention. What is our situation?
We beat back the vanguard, but they are sure to send more troops.
Are your men ready for another fight?
They are now.
Make your stand there. Secure that point. Make your stand there. Make your stand there. I need you to hold that point. Make your stand there. Defend that area. that point. Make your stand there. Make your stand there. Hold that point for me. Make your stand there.
Send word if the Templars regroup. I will be with Yusuf at the Grand Bazaar then.
Take a ferry across the Halych. It's the fastest way to the peninsula.
on down below with the rest.
Ezio! Come meet my new friend!
You fight like a man late for his own wedding.
See, by about 25 years.
I was too late to save the bazaar then, unfortunately. But now that my army has doubled in size, we'll take it back together. This way! When the Templars take control of a district, they flaunt their presence. Hanging banners, extorting the merchants, it's a constant battle to keep them at bay. And they rub our noses in every victory.
They are quite bold. Why does the Sultan tolerate this?
Sultan Bayezid is far away, Ezio. Warring with his son Selim, many Fersa northwest of the city. He has been away for years, at least since the earthquake, and maybe even before. He is blind to all this turmoil.
Ah, but your eyes are open, see?
Hem defal, Tashigibi. Believe it. Too many to engage directly.
I am not confident a smoke bomb will help us here.
Smoke bomb? Ezio, it's time you Italians joined the 16th century. These do not obscure. They distract. You see? They can't resist. Let's move.
You are full of surprises today.
Crafting explosives is a new hobby. One we borrowed from the Chinese and have taken to with great passion.
You will have to teach me.
Who is the mentor here, Ezio? I'm beginning to wonder. Your turn. Make me proud. There they go. Hurry, we're nearly there. This is another of our many dens, taken by Templars, as you can see. Somewhere among this rabble is a Templar captain. Kill him, then climb the tower and light their signal fire. This warns the Templars that it is time to pack up and go.
Bene, you create a distraction. I will send them home.
Ezio, over here. Whenever the Templars commandeer one of our dens, they leave a captain in charge. Search the area carefully, and you might see him strutting about like a peacock.
I'm getting out of here!
I'm seeing very strange activity in the Animus.
Oh?
The CPU should be fairly idle, but the system monitor is spiking regularly, sometimes as high as 85%.
Is it serious?
I'm not sure. Desmond's signs are stable.
Well, if there isn't a problem, let's not try to fix anything.
Fair enough. God, I need a drink.
Desmond, think about this. What if I went with you?
With me? Where?
It could work, Just for a while. Until I found a way out. Another body, maybe, or a... I don't know. I don't want to be here anymore.
That's not going to happen. I'm sorry.
No. I guess I had my chance. And I wasted it.
Were they close? Desmond and Lucy? I mean, closer than friends?
Well, there was the occasional misty-eyed moment, but...
She liked him, Bill. That's what she told me. Interesting.
That's it? Just interesting?
I spent a lot of time training each of them when they were younger. She was a remarkable woman. I just find this whole situation quite sad.
Sad? Are you finally getting soft on us, Bill?
Claudia, Constantinople, called Istanbul by the Turks, has welcomed me as one of its own. The assassins here, led by an affable fighter named Yusuf, take great pride in their city. A place as diverse and colorful as one could imagine. But it is a troubled city, too. A rebellious faction of Byzantine Templars still fights to retain influence. And their recent attacks have delayed my search for the Masyaf keys. But this will not last. As soon as I am able, I will begin looking for Niccolo Polo's former trading post. In search of clues that will bring me nearer to the Masyaf keys. How did we do?
We have won the day and recovered our den. But we lost a few friends in this fight.
So much death for so little gain.
You have some experience recruiting new assassins, do you not?
More than a little.
The people here are quite sick of these Templar attacks. Can you turn on your charms and find us a few more recruits?
See, but this den will not do for training them. Not this soon.
A good point. Speak with one of my men in Galata after you are finished. He can help you begin their training.
Are you a compassionate man, Effendi? Can you help me? That I stole fruit from a vendor, I will not deny. But only because my hunger has trumped my honesty. Bring me the key to these chains, and I will repay you tenfold.
Wait right here.
Obviously.
Residents of the area to receive another frame.
You humble me, Effendim. I will return to the merchant I robbed and show him the same kindness.
After you have cleared your conscience, amigo, consider joining our cause. To be an honest man, one needs honest work.
I would be honored, Saulo.
Heretic assassin hands. More will surely follow if you, good people, do not aid your valiant stewards of Byzantium in unearthing the menace.
More will surely follow if you, good people, do not aid your valiant.